All right, today we're checking out the Misfits. We're listening to the song Last Caress. Let's get into it. In the world is going on here.
Well, I like his voice.
I like the music. I like the sound. But what is going on? I'm sure this is artistic, right?
Okay.
He didn't actually do these things. Most likely. I don't know. Can you find the artistic meaning? Like, what is he doing here, you know?
He's being very extreme.
Okay. Like, provocative.
Provocative, yeah. He's just, like, being on the edge. Because I feel caress. Like this is a song you listen to when you're just like at your wit's end. Like you're on the edge.
Okay.
You know?
Role playing? I don't know.
I mean, I don't necessarily think it's remotely literal. I think it's literally just when you are in that, like, I don't care about anything. I'm done. I'm over it. Like, I'm waiting for death. I'm just existing. I feel like that's the vibe. Except it's over like poppy punk music. So I'm like, what?
Happy sounding music.
Happy sounding music.
Maybe that's the art of it.
Ooh. Okay.
So, maybe he's role playing as like the Grim Reaper or something. Like, oh, sweet death. Like, he likes death. You know, that kind of
thing. Right? But you know what I thought, like, artistically?
What?
I thought, like, that song, you could have replaced the lyrics with, like, just got married today. Dun, dun, and it's like, oh, sweet life. You know what I mean? Like, it could be positive. And so I feel like this was almost like a sort of the polarity of that. Like, the sort of, like, I'm so sick of everybody always so sunshine and happiness, and, like, life is hard. And so that expression would sound like this.
But it had the uppiness of, like, a Blitzkrieg bop or something. You know,
right?
It's so uppy.
Right? I think that was the art of it, though. It's dreadful, but brilliant.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't